Yep.
Tony, it's Sal. I need to talk, but I don't trust these cell phones for shit. I'll call you on the public phone outside the courthouse.
Yeah, it's Tony.
That bastard mayor is fucking with me. I don't take that shit.
Relax, I'll take him out of the equation.
You're a good boy, Tony. That fat fuck should be taking his daily run in the park. Make sure he's out of breath. Permanently. Oh yeah, get his phone. We can see who he's been talking to.
I mean, this is the new economy. Won't like this. I'm gonna put you in a wheelchair.
Tony, a few of the guys will be calling you later. Make sure you're around when they arrive. Ciao, Salvatore.
Hey, Tony, get in. Come on, we're going for a ride. Come on, get in, you're driving.
Mickey, what's up?
Come on, Cipriani, what do you think, I'm here to whack you? Salvatore's just down there. Madonna me, what are you waiting for?
Tony, my boy. Today's the day you're being made.
Oh, Salvatore, I'm Mr. Leone. Our mom has been waiting for this day.
Hey, Tony, thanks. I'll be in touch. Sal, listen, the Ferrellis had Mayor Hole in their pocket, but we're gonna take control of City Hall. I know a big shot businessman who'd do anything to get into office. He's a complete asshole, so he's qualified for the position. I told him you'd make sure he wins the election. For us.
Tony Cipriani here.
Tony, it's your ma. I just heard you've been made. I never doubted you for a second, son. And seeing as how you've finally proven yourself, I'm cooling off that contract they put on you. Let's just put it behind us. After all, I only did it with your best interest at heart. What kind of a son makes his ma go to such lengths? See you soon, son. Don't forget about your old ma.
Adam Jones is for a rock.
Antonio, how wonderful to see you!
What's going on?
We're having a party, dear boy, a party. Yes, a morgue party. The first of the season!
Whoa, 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 what the fuck are you talking about? A morgue party?
We're gonna have quite a night tonight. But first, we need to go and pick up the guests. Come, before our guests get bored to death. No pun intended. Cousin, dead, you know. Our guest of honor is taking a little trip to the pathology labs. Let's not keep him waiting.
Thank you.
How's the campaign?
It's down to the wire, and every last vote's gonna count. O'Donovan's campaigners are working those marginal seats hard. Well, we've got our own bandwagon, so get out there and spread the word!
Junkie! Dresses in his daughter's underwear.
I'm late for a meeting.
Thank you.
change my trousers.
Hello?
Tony, it's me, Sal. I can smell those Pirellis behind all this shit I'm in. What I want to know is why'd they get the mayor to light a fire under my ass? Listen, meet me down at the jetty. We're gonna do a little fact-finding.
Antonio, que pasa, amigo?
You do know I'm Italian, don't you, Don? Not Spanish?
Of course. How silly of me. I just love all the romance languages. My God, this is good. It tastes just like chicken, but somehow more, sentient. You want some?
I already ate, thanks.
Too bad. It's fantastic. I have some more delicacies about to be served. The liberals would have a field day, of course, but how little they know of life's real pleasures. Sophistication and democracy have always been such uneasy bedfellows.
Listen, Don, we need to win this election, okay? We need to make sure that there's no skeletons in the closet, if you know what I mean?
Right.
What I mean is, how do we take care of this O'Donovan guy who is covering for standing in for the Pirellis?
The guy has a lot of people canvassing for him. All kinds of deluded people, if you know what I mean. I think we need to have their faith in democracy shaken, if you understand me.
What you mean is that I gotta go beat the crap out of them.
Your passion, Antonio, it's magnificent. It's so, Wagnerian, you know? Arrivederci, amigo. Humphreys, bring out the apple.
I can roll that. Antonio, good to see you. Now, I'm no Democrat, but even I draw the line at vote rigging. Did you know the Ferrellis own a silent share of a company making the new voting machines?
That's bad, right?
Well, we certainly can't trust them. No, it's best if they all have a major malfunction, if you catch my drift.
Again.
how I hate publicity. But it's all part of the game, right?
Right, so.
The Ferrellis are gonna try and take me out, aren't they?
Don't worry, I'm gonna be riding shotgun.
Oh well, here goes everything.
You're messing with a real gangster now!
Get on your hands!
Shit, this is ridiculous!
Don't panic, I'll deal with these assholes.
There's a rifle in the trunk!
Lock the doors, this won't take long. Okay, we're good to go.
As a virtual recluse. We'll have to think about using different tactics.
Don't make me lose my...
Don't make me palpitate.
Bad news, Tony.
What?
The exit polls are neck and neck. Time for plan B. We steal some of the uncounted votes and we replace them with some of our own.
What was that you said about vote rigging?
Oh, shut up!
Hello? 167 days until retirement.
Insurance money, come to Papa!
Watch it, idiot!
Oh, my heart!
Come on, I'm late for my marriage guidance!
Leone! Hop in!
Where are we going?
We're going to have a little chat with the mayor's assistant about Franco Farelli. Hey! Get off my boat!
You're coming with me!
You can't do this! Hurry it up! The Secret Service will be watching! Tony, look out! Gunmen on those rocks! Coming in by helicopter. The mayor wouldn't take a shit without Franco say so.
Nobody owned the mayor. Ah, wait, you're right. It's those Sicilians. They put Franco into it.
The Sicilians? Why?
They owe Franco, and they want a war between the Liberty families. When the dust settles, they're coming to take over.
Tony, I'll call you later. Right now, I'm gonna flush this turd into the bay.
Listen, head over to the public phone booth in Torrington. We need to talk. On the way, I want you to see an associate of mine, and that's Patria. He's going to help us pile the pressure on the Sindacos and the Farellis.
Yeah.
Thank God you picked up.
What's up, Sal?
I was spying on the Farellis in Fort Staunton when all hell broke loose.
The Sindacos have gone to war with the Farellis, and I'm stuck here in the middle of a hit.
I'll be right there.
Bring my limo. It's bulletproof. We're gonna need it. get out of here! Get me back to the limo! Place in Newport. Take me there. Hey, Tony, thanks. I'll be in touch. Public phone booth at the Liberty campus. This is important.
Look where you're going!
Hey, Tony, it's me. I got something for you. You're gonna love it. It should be fun.
What do you want done, Sal?
There's a van nearby. Give me a call when you find it.
Hello?
Okay, Sal, I'm in the van.
Good. We messed around with Paulie Sindaco's car.
So what do you want me to do?
Paulie's going to a meet with the Ferrellis. He's gonna try to broker a truce. Use the gear in the van to take control of Paulie's car and mess up the meet.
Now.
pal here. Get over to Belleville and find the public phone booth. I got something urgent needs doing. Some wise guys found out that the Sicilian mob are behind the Ferrelli-Sindaco feud. He's headed over to meet Franco Ferrelli right now. It works very much to our advantage that Franco knows nothing, and this war keeps on going. Take that blabbermouth out.
You got it, Sal.
Car!
So you're the pain in the neck, huh?
Excuse me?
Got all kinds of important people very pissed off at you. Leon McCaffrey, LCPD.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm in the restaurant business.
Whatever you say, tough guy. You greaseballs want to put holes in each other, I don't give a shit. All I care about is my cut.
Oh, I love a man of principle.
Well, me too. I go to all their memorial services in fast cars with hot broads. My cut, where is it?
Up your ass, buddy. Like, don't make me laugh. You keep fucking with me, I'll put you, your friends' families, your whole fucking hometown under the sword.
Hey, relax. Go get laid or something. This is business. A partnership. Equals. I keep the law off your back, the feds, Rico, and you keep me in the shit that I like.
Well, how do I know I ain't about to be shaken down by every dirty cop from here to Vice City?
I'm gonna help you take over this town. In return, I want some cash and a few favors. Now, come on, Tony, take a drive with me. We're gonna meet your old friends, the Sindacos.
I'm late for a meeting.
pal.
Okay, I'll take the wheel, you start blasting. Adapt and survive, Cipriani. Adapt and survive. Behind us! Your time, Tony.
You say jump, I say screw you.
Cute. Now listen, the Yardies have their greedy eyes on Ferrelli turf in Newport. Get over there and lure the Ferrelli soldiers down to the hospital in Rockford. The Yardies will be waiting for them.
And what's in this for you?
I owe them. Catch you later.
Thank you.
to him.
I'm tearing up.
Messing with a real gangster now.
You got any herb, Rastaman?
I don't know what I did wrong in my past life to deserve you. Ray, you're 40 years old and you have no idea what's really going on. I don't know how you've gotten this far. I don't know how somebody hasn't put a bullet in your Mother Teresa head yet.
Hey, watch your mouth, Leon. I can't believe we're having this fucking conversation.
What, are you gonna run to Mommy? Are you gonna jump on Daddy's knee? Ask for a wet kiss? Hey, Tony!
Freeze!
Whoa! Easy. Meet my new partner, Mr. Hip. He's gonna make sure I do everything by the book. Tony Cipriani, Ray Machowski. He's with us. Hey, we're gonna go fight organized crime now. You run along to the precinct, fill out a report. You're a good kid. Let's go, Tony.
Piece of shit, Leon.
Surgeon.
Room for that stuff.
Let's make love, not war. Pull my hair. Pull my hair!
Cipriani, we must stop meeting like this.
Fine by me.
Come on, lighten up a little.
What you got for me, McCaffrey?
Those Yardie boys are having a little trouble holding on to their newly acquired turf in Newport. Seems now the Sindacos want it back.
How could you not have seen me? I could eat a horse and a cow. Why am I always so hungry?
Excuse me.
You go help my boys. Take off. One lucky happens, Dutch.
Let's get out here!
Father, for I've sinned.
Shit,
the devil's hit pay dirt with you, Antonio. Now, either you can go off and say Hail Marys, or you can do the Lord's dirty work.
Well, the second option's more my bag.
Some poor sinner confessed to fabricating a report on doping our country's finest athletes. If you were to stop him giving this to the FBI, innocent careers would be saved.
Consider it done, Father.
What's your problem, pal?
don't know you. Where's John O?
John O? He couldn't make it.
Hey, that's John O.
Give me that.
Screw this.
Forgive me, Father, for I've sinned.
Holy crap, Tony. What have you done now?
No. Language, Father.
Oh, yeah. Hail Mary full of whatever. A wayward soul has confessed the fencing diamonds. Help this pilgrim on the path to redemption. Take the loot and I'll see the diamonds are returned.
Thank you.
McCaffrey. I've got some news that Salvatore might appreciate. Come and see me up at the usual place.
Well, excuse me!
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
Tony, my son, compared to the degenerates in this town, you're a saint. Their cars pump the devil's bum gas into our children's lungs. They are defiling Eden. Go and show these sinners the error of their ways.
This is the new economy.
My left ventricle.
Late for a meeting.
forgive me, Father, for I've sinned. Again.
And you shall be redeemed once more, my son. The cult of celebrity has gone too far. What kind of whore gives a radio interview instead of giving a hard-working newspaper journalist an exclusive? Destroy these false idols.
Can't take it much
longer.
Look
where you're going!
I got all your home defense needs.
Done what you asked, Father.
Great! The paper circulation has tripled since you found your soul.
What?
Thanks again for all your help, Tony.
Hey, what the fuck? Who are you?
Excuse me.
Watch it.
What? No flowers?
I didn't know it was your funeral.
You're a regular comedian, Tony. Real funny guy. The Ferrellis are getting serious. They're running arms and taking a cut of the merchandise themselves. Tooling up for trouble. They're moving the guns to Fort Staunton in trucks. It's been a gas.
Likewise.
You're nuts!
have a rather pressing matter that requires your particular skills. Please call me at my office as soon as you can.
Yeah?
Hey, tough guy. It's McCaffrey. The feds have caught up with your boss, Salvatore, and they're real pissed. He's gonna take the heat for every crime in this city. So we never met. Understood?
Get the hell out of the way!
Here.
Finally, my big break. I'm gonna make a...
Tony, you've got to help me. O'Donovan's got evidence linking me to Salvatore. We're sunk!
Calm down. Evidence goes missing every day. Not to mention judges, witnesses, jurors.
I'd hoped you'd see it that way. One of my men has been following the guy with the evidence. He'll meet you under the overpass in Newport.
Is in that van up ahead. You have to fight your way in. Get the van back to DL. Good luck.
swinging party.
Took care of that mess for you. Everything should be cool now.
Really?
You got no more links to organized crime. You're whiter than white. You could be the Pope.
The Pope. Watch this.
Although no links can be proved between Donald Love and Liberty City's organized crime, it seems his friendship with mobsters, including Tony Cipriani, have counted heavily against him in voters' eyes. The past few hours have seen his popularity plummet. He is deemed, it seems, unfit for office.
Unfit? Because of you. Yeah, and it's all your fault.
My fault?
Oh, yeah.
My fault.
I can't believe the sacrifices I've made for this town. And do you know what my weakness has been the entire time? Humility. And now I'm ruined. Bankrupt. $20 million in the hole. Gone. Bankrupt. Done. Arrivederci. Bankrupt!
Sal, is that you?
Hey, shut up! I'm speaking to my lawyer here! Tony, Lionel, listen, they got me. Can you believe it? I'm up Schitt's Creek without a paddle. Now get your ass over here. There's stuff I need you to take care of.
Lionel?